Hi guys, today we are going to talk about where does your body use is or burns energy. So energy is measured, the energy that we take in from food in the body or that we burn through our body is measured in calories. So, where does your body uses or burns energy? Mainly, there are three. The energy that the body burns can be divided in three parts basically. The first is the energy that the body burns when you're not doing anything, when your body is not even moving. Let's say you are resting on bed. The second is when you are moving your body, you are doing some physical activity. Like walking, running, exercising, doing housework. Third is the body wants energy to digest the food that you ate. We are talking about the first one. Let's say you are just, let's say you are not doing anything. Even if you are doing something, let's say you are exercising, and let's say even when you are not doing anything, let's say resting on the bed. Both of the times your body will be burning this sort of energy, which is basically for your survival, the energy that your body burns for your survival, pumping the blood from the heart. When you take in oxygen from the lungs, it goes to the heart, then this oxygen gets mixed with the blood and then it is delivered to all cells in the body, and then those cells use this oxygen to do some reactions in them. And all of this process uses some energy. And then so basically, even if you're resting on bed, you're breathing, your heart is pumping blood, and then your cells are getting oxygen from that blood, and they are using that oxygen. So basically, all of this takes energy. And the second thing can be that your body burns, your body maintains your body temperature at a particular level. So if you are in a very cold weather, it will try to maintain temperature at a certain level to survive. So that is where it uses energy, and there can be many other things where the body uses energy, but these are to explain where body burns energy even when you are at rest, and this energy is burnt mainly to survive. So almost 65 to 75% of the total calories your body burns in a day comes from, are burnt in this process. This is called BMR, the energy that the body burns when not doing anything is called BMR. I've talked about it in my previous videos. So let's say your body was burning 2000 calories. So approximately 1300 to 1500, which is 65 to 75% of 2000. Calories come from BMR, but this is just an approximation. If you're resting all the day on bed, then 100% of the calories that you burned were from BMR, because you did not eat anything and you did not do any physical activity. So this is just an approximation. It can be less than 65%, more than 35%. This is just to explain. And second thing is the energy that your body burns during physical activity. Let's say you're walking, you're running, you're exercising, you're lifting your hand. I was writing this on the board. You're lifting bucket at home, you're doing housework, you're bringing something from another room. You're playing coco, you're running, you're playing tennis, you're playing badminton, you're swimming. All of these things burn energy. Even if you're stretching, let's say you're stretching your hand, it burns energy. So everywhere your body is moving burns energy. And that energy usually is in the range of 20 to 40% of a normal person doing their regular work. Of the total calories burned. So if a person is burning 2000 calories in a day, then usually for a normal healthy person doing their regular work, it is around 400 to 800 calories, which is 20 to 40% of 2000. That is burned in physical activity. So this is just an approximation. If I was just lying down on the bed whole day, then this is almost 0% for, or maybe completely 0% for me for that day. So this is just an approximation, just to give you an idea, just to give you clarity. So the third place where your body burns energy is in digesting the food.
This is called thermic effect of food.
In short, it is called DEF.
It is about 10% of the energy that you took in, that you ate. So if you weighed, let's say, 3000 calories, then
approximately 10%, about 300 calories will be used to digest those 3000 calories. So your body will be left with 2700 calories to be used for rest of the work of the body. So around 10% of the calories that you eat are used for digestion
of those calories itself, in themselves.
This was it. Mainly three places where your body burns energy. The processes or the resting activities which happen for your survival, physical activity that you do, and the energy burned for digesting the food. If you like this video, please like it. If you have any questions or suggestions, please put them in the comment box. If you like the channel, please subscribe it. If you want to receive notification for my future videos, you can turn the notifications on. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.